What's going on, YouTube? I am Sick Flows back with another reaction video. And today, boys and girls, we are checking out Papa Roach, Not The Only One official music video. Came out today, a few hours ago. I saw it on Instagram pop up, and I'm like, damn, I have to react to this song today, boys. So if you guys are fans of Papa Roach, do me a favor, slap that like button and subscribe with notification bells on. That way you guys never, and I mean never, miss one of my videos whenever I upload them. Don't forget to let me know your favorite Papa Roach song down in the comments below, because I actually do read those comments and I take note on which songs is being posted the most. And that's how I select the next song that I react to from Papa Roach. So definitely let me know down in the comments below. And guys, without further ado, let's get right into this video, boy. All right, so here we have it, man. Papa Roach, Not The Only One. I'm trying to open this freaking energy drink, bro, and for some reason, I don't know why I've been struggling to open these fucking cans up. Bro, it's like, you know the little thing that you twist up? It's been stuck, bro. This shit be getting stuck. Like, bitch, I got no nails, bitch. Fuck you mean? I got... Bro. There we go. I had to use my remote control, man. Anyways, here we go, man. Papa Roach, Not The Only One. Like always, guys, I do have the lyrics pulled up on the side so we can go ahead and break down the lyrics. I'm really excited to see the music video because as you guys can see right here from this still picture, it looks like it's going to be kind of like a gloomy type of old style, old modern video, man. So let's check it out and see what Papa Roach got to do with this song, man.
Since I'm giving you attention, I just want to take you out on the town and just show you around, treat you good.
Okay.
What's up?
I'll tell you what's up. We got a show in 10 minutes.
Where 10 minutes? At? I wonder if there's something.
I was screwed up.
Okay.
I was angry at the world. I feel like I was a loser. I had a chip on my shoulder then.
Okay.
In a low place. Place. And I was anywhere else but there on a California highway.
Yeah.
I was broke, but I always had time to spare.
Alright, really quick. That was verse one, and I do see that there's a breakdown here where he goes and saying, I was screwed up, I was angry at the world, I felt like I was a loser, I had a chip on my shoulder then in a low place. First of all, I do like how he's saying some of those words like, you know, I was a loser, like, it gives me like that cool-ass vibe to it, man. But it says here that the main character of the song is pointing out his struggles with emotional feelings and relationship problems during his or her teenage years. Adolescents and young adults are often in a battle with themselves as they are searching in a little place in the world and they put everything in discussion, even though this could mean that they're going against their parents or their smartest guys. All right, man, that's a cool breakdown to that lyric right there, man. Let's go ahead and take it back and I'm gonna go into the pre-chorus next. But I do like the video.
I was broke, but I always had time.
Fair.
You know hard times always come easy. Ooh. But they never last long. If you feel alone,
yeah,
down, just know you're the only one. You know hard times always come easy, but they never last long. If you feel alone, when you're down, just know you're not the only one.
Oh, the way he,
you're not the only one.
Oh, the way that he just screams like, you're not the only one. I like how he's doing that shit, man. Yeah. Okay. First of all, I like how they did that part of the chorus right there where they brought in that deep voice into it, and it's kind of more like of a rap slash chant more than it is singing. I do enjoy that what Jacoby did there as well. So Right here says, I used to want to run away back when I was young. Couldn't wait to go on a couple times around the sun. Now I wish that I could take it back when the only thing we cared about was nothing. I'm not the only one. I kind of feel like, okay, with that, the way I'm going to take that lyric from the song, and it's because I feel like the only reason I'm taking it this way, which I'm about to explain to you guys, is because I've had these conversations with a lot of people as of late. So basically, when you're a kid, you have no care in the world, right? And as kids and adolescents and teenagers, a lot of us always wanted to run away, like run away from our problems, run away from our parents, run away from life, right? Thinking life was hard. And now when you're an adult, you look back at it and you think that, damn, silly me, that wasn't shit compared to adult life. So the way I'm taking this lyric is like he's saying, like, I used to want to run away, used to want to run around the sun, but now I wish I could take it back when the only thing we cared about was nothing. And now I'm not the only one. Basically meaning a lot of people don't feel that way. Again, it could be in a relationship type of way lyric, but that's the way I'm going to take the lyric. And that's what's beautiful about music. You can take it as you want to take it for most of it. We'll just go ahead and rewind 5 seconds here.
What?
Oh.
Ooh. Yeah, I got demons.
Demons.
But so does everybody else.
Hell,
it's gonna be turn the heat up. Just to feel what it's like in hell. Kind of everybody preaching. That ain't doing shit for
bro. Do you guys see how he's extending the last words? Like, he's like, yeah, I got demons. Like, I'm loving the way he's singing that, bro. I'm preaching. Oh! Papa Roach, yo, Jacoby is killing it, bro. Jacoby's doing his damn thing, bro. Let's get it. Oh my god, the way he does that, you're not the only one. Woo! I fucking love this guitar, bro. One. I'm telling you, I love that deep vocal right there. Not the only one. Yeah. You're not the only one. Yeah. Whoa. You're not. Oh. Yeah. Oh my god.
The only one.
Nice. He missed the show.
Show's over, you dickhead.
Oh, it's just a nightmare. Why is he sleeping with his bike, though, while he's sleeping? That's the question, man. All right, guys. So that was Papa Roach, Not the Only One, the official music video. So really quick, man, let's rate the song. I'm going to go ahead and rate the song 8 out of 10. Lyric-wise, there was some meaning in there. Maybe I need to break it down a little bit more. But as far as meaning goes, I'll give it a 7 out of 10 as far as the message goes. Instrument-wise, I love the instruments. The guitar was fucking dope. I love how they broke it down at one point and just using the acoustic guitar for a few seconds. That was dope. So I'll give the instruments a 9 out of 10. Now, as far as vocal-wise, Jacoby killed it. I'll give that a 10 out of 10. Vocally was amazing. I did like how he stretched out a few of the words at the end, like preaching. Like, I love that melody that he did there. I also love how they use the deep voice in the chorus, man. That was really, really cool as well. And this is why I'm giving the song, like, you know, a 7 or 7.5 out of 10, maybe an 8 is what I'll give the song. Honestly, I can see it being an 8. One of the things that I do see here that somebody broke down on Genius is the chorus. On the chorus, I gave you guys my explanation of the chorus, but this person here says that this may be a reference to 21 Pilots' Stressed Out. The vocals are distorted in a way similar to the outro of Stressed Out, and they both have themes of wanting to go back to when they had fewer cares in life. The idiom, go a couple times around the sun, is talking about wanting to get older, but it's also reminiscent of the dreams of outer space and pretend rocket ships. I honestly didn't get that vibe, but I mean, that could be vibe, and that is what that person is feeling. I myself felt something else with that chorus. Let me know what you guys thought that chorus meant down in the comments below. I love the music video. The music video gets a 10 out of 10. I love how it was just him riding on a bike trying to get to the show, and at the end of the day, he didn't make the show, but it was a nightmare, and he slept on his bike. It had a little comedy at the end, which I can definitely enjoy, man. So yeah, all of a sudden, man, like, I think this video is an 8 out of 10 for sure. 2 thumbs up for me. I'll leave the link to the original down in the description, so make sure you guys go check it out. Give it a like, and also give them a comment as well as this video. Don't forget, slap that like button and subscribe and notification bells on. That way you guys never miss one of my uploads. Until next time, guys, I'll see you guys again with another one.